Hi everybody. Okay, so here's today's phonics lesson. So I'm going to start by just going over all the phonemes that we've learned so far in phase three. So we always revisit our previous learnings. So let me just get these on as well. First of all, we're just going to say the sound, making sure that we enunciate it correctly. And then we can do some aerobic. Okay, so let's start. The first one. Ch, ch. Oop, upside down. Sh, sh. Qu, qu. This was yesterday's digraph. Let me turn these around. This one is okay. Let's do the last couple. Yeah, yeah. J, j, and z. So this z comes at the beginning of words. Okay, so I'm just going to pick a couple for us to continue to practice whilst we have some fun. So I'm going to pick four of our digraphs, because digraphs is when our phonics gets a little bit trickier. Okay, so we're going to focus on I'd say actually let's play corners, because it's important that we remember what these different digraphs look like. So if an adult could please write these down on four pieces of paper and dot them round, and we'll continue to play corners today. Okay, so you've got ch, qu, sh. Thank you so much. Right, I pop the song on, let's warm ourselves up, wake up, and we will play corners, and then we are going to go over our tricky words and high frequency words for this week. Let me pop it on. Okay. Okay, let's start by going to ch. And let's go to going to show you the cards, so come back to the middle. I'm just going to say it and you've got to find it. So the first one I want you to find is digraph ch, 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 ch. Well done, back to the middle. Now let's find the digraph for qu. Can you find the digraph? Well done, back to the middle. And now find shh. Back to the middle. Now I want you to listen and go to the digraph that is at the beginning of this word. Queen. Well done, back to the middle. And let's find the digraph at the beginning of that. Digraph at the beginning of shoe, shoe, shoe. And well done. Okay, I'm going to turn the music off and you get ready for the next part of the lesson. Okay, well done. So we're all woken up and ready for phonics. So as always, we are going to go over our tricky words now. Also, on this upload onto Evidence Me, I have also attached a link for an alphabet song that we like to sing in class. We normally sing the alphabet every single morning before phonics because it's so important that the children know the letter names as well as the sounds that they make. So you might want to have a little sing and a little dance to that one too today. Okay, so let's have a look at last week's tricky words. Again, I'm just going to remind you the rule that on these five words, the E does not make an F sound, it actually makes the E sound. And then we've also got our S and H together making the SH sound. So I'm going to do this one really quickly today because we should be really confident with those. So let's start. He, well done. We, well done. Me, superstar. She, well done. B, well done. Okay, I'll do it really quick and see if you can tell an adult in your house what I am pointing to. Fantastic job. Give yourself a big pat on the back if you got those right. Now let's flip over, and these are our two focus words for this week. So we have this word. Let's see if you can remember them before I talk about them. So let's see if you can tell an adult in your house, what does this word say? How about this one? Can you put them into a sentence? For example, how are you? That is a question. How are you? I went to see the animals in the zoo. Can you come up with a sentence? Can you tell your adult in your house? Let's look closely at this word. What does it say? Ah. Ah. Take your picture. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. I'm taking lots so I remember. So the A-R-E is the tricky word, are. Are. How are you doing? Are you excited to come back to school? And the other one. See. See. I can see you. Are you excited to see your friends when you come back to school? See. Take a picture. Ch-ch-ch. Let's say these two words really nice and loudly so everyone in your house knows how super you are at reading. Ah! See! Well done. Right,